Today we'll be speaking about video optimization and how one can rank one's video on the search engine results pages. So before diving in, let us understand why videos are important. Now the thing is, as a matter of fact, it has been proven that if you use any contextual form of graphic such as infographic, videos or images to your marketing campaign, then that really helps to drive in more organic traffic than the normal content-based marketing. Now for that reason, it have become essential for SEO marketers that people should start optimizing their videos, and videos should also start rank under Google videos section against a set of queries or set of keywords. So this is all about the video optimization. Now let us explore some of the ways by which you can optimize your videos. The first option is make sure your videos are embedded properly and they have a proper structured data. As you can see from the screen, these are the points which you need to make sure while optimizing your video. The next point is that you need to make sure that you have a proper thumbnail for your videos. And as you can see from the screen, these are some of the parameters that you need to make sure while optimizing for the thumbnail. The next point is you need to make sure that you have a proper structured data. And here is a short paragraph on how you can make sure that you do have a proper structured data for your videos. Next is you need to use a proper stable URL structure. The reason for that, as you can see from the screen, if you use a proper stable URL structure, then your videos can be publicly accessible and there would be no problem in crawling and identification of the video. Next, you need to make sure that you do have a proper video sitemap in place. As you can see from the screen, these are some of the video sitemap protocols and parameters that you need to make sure when optimizing for your video sitemap. And let me tell you, video sitemap is very important because this can make sure that your video is easily accessible by the web crawlers and that can be ranked in the Google or any of the search engines. Last two most important concepts on video optimization is enabling live previews and making sure you have a live badge. Now, as you can see from the screen, that having a good preview and having a live badge can really increase your chances of getting it clicked. In other words, your chances of getting a high CTR value and also ranking above the fold increases if you have these features embedded. So my key three takeaways on the entire video optimization platform is that if you have not really started optimizing yet for your videos, this is the high time you do, because videos tend to drive a lot of organic traffic and tend to increase your impressions and your click-through rates for your campaign better than any of the content marketing activities. The second thing is have a proper and well-defined video sitemap. And third thing is make sure you do all the labelings properly, such as adding the video to your structured data, having a valid preview section, having a proper thumbnail, and also if possible, you might can also add subtitles as well that can help you to rank your videos well in the search engines. Thanks once again for watching this episode of Video Optimization.